I'll take the shell and drop it into powder in a mortar. I pour it into a frying pan. That's salt. And pour water over it. And now I'm whipping it up. Hey, look! Yeah, you can use it as a mirror. Great life hack.